the cameras in, and I was, we did trolley, the first trolley had two packs to go. We took him to Warwick Farm, and I threw blinkers on him, thinking I just want the source to do something for his owners. He's got some really good people in him, he's showing me nothing. And I think Tommy Barry, I think, from memory, just to make the source shake him up and make him do something. And he jumped two in front, he led by 4, 5, 6, 7. I think, God, shucks, I mean, what are you doing? And he won by a big space, but he's running on fear. He worked with blinkers before, but never tried on them. And with the field behind him, he just kept running. And I thought, well, good that he showed something. I was all excited, but I'm not sure whether he's going to go the race to do the same sort of thing, because he'll go on that hard, he's going to stop for sure. So he worked on him next time through, and pleasantly saying now that he's all the runs he's had this prep have been really good.